Hello, everyone. This is David Jamieson at Pro Pride Industries. And I know you don't know who the heck I am. I know you know Brent and I know you know Sean, but I am actually the Chief Financial Officer. And I'm going, as of right now, I'm going to be your host on our weekly show called Pro Pride TV. We're going to go over a lot of wonderful things for all you guys that are into RVing and camping. And I'm going to do my best to give you advice. I'm going to interview people. We're going to do product announcements, changes, specials. It's going to be a good time here at Pro Pride TV. So right now we're going to walk out and I'm going to tell you a little bit more about it. And I'm also going to interview Brent and we're going to have good information for you today. To start out, please share this as far and wide as possible. And please, what is it called? Notification settings? Notification settings. Make sure you go there so that way you're notified when we have our live TV. It should be around this time every Wednesday, but we're not 100% sure. And this is our first episode, so please, as we screw up, which I'm sure we will, laugh with us. So here we go. Come on, follow me out here. We are actually entering the production area. Over there. So you'll see over here our robotic welders and you'll see guys working. And we're gonna walk over here to a 3P hitch. Once again, you can see our robotic welders and the guys working on hitches for you. Assembly area is way back there. One of these weeks we will go through assembly and it's just going to be a wonderful time. So to tell you a little bit more about it, Pro Pride TV is going to be basically five components. We're going to answer questions, so we would like you to submit questions via Facebook. So if there's anything regarding installation, anything at all, even if you have a suggestion, send it to us on Facebook. We'll choose three or four and go over it every week. We're also going to have tips and fun facts, things about anything could be to help you with your experience in RVing and camping, anything with a hitch. We will have a lot of information here. And again, if there's anything you would like to hear or see, please let us know. We're also going to do product announcements and any new inventions. We're working on a lot of new things, even like what were we talking about? It was a like a smart hitch with an app. We may be working on that someday. And special offers and of course interviews. Now, as CFO, I don't know anything about production or putting these suckers together. What I know is the financing and the financial stuff that's happening in the background. And so what I wanted to bring to you is the ways that you can afford or purchase your 3P hitch. First off, of course, check or credit card. I don't need to explain that. Second of all, if you really want to drive up here and pay in cash, we'd be more than happy to take cash. Three, and a lot of people don't know this, and this hopefully it should be popping up on the screen right now, where when you go to the order page, you will see as low as $138.20 a month. Now, a lot of people don't know that. They think that they have to cough up the $3,000, but we actually offer financing that's very favorable. $138.20 is the that's the as low as. Now, I'm not sure what you're seeing on your screen, but you should be seeing the product page and we should be coming back to me shortly. But want everyone out there to know that if all those other steps fail you and you still need a hitch, give us a call. If you get declined for the financing or your credit card, you don't have access to a credit card, give us a call. We can work things out. Always ask for Brent. He will be more than happy to help you. In fact, that is going to be our first interview. First, let me tell you a little bit about Brent. We are somewhat of a small company at this point, but Brent wears at least five hats. He's a guy that literally, I think, is the only person I've ever met that probably makes a negative number per hour. This guy works probably 80, 90 hours a week. I challenge you, call at 7 p.m. Brent will probably answer. So not only does he help you with the sales, he helps you with the installation, then he'll help calm you down when you can't, when something doesn't go right, and then he'll work you through to additions. And if it weren't for Brent, things would not be nearly as smooth as they run here. And I'm a big fan of Brent, and that's why I wanted him to be on here the very first episode. So what I'm going to ask Brent right now, and which I asked him earlier, actually, is what were we discussing on choosing which 3P hitch is best for you?
Sure. Yeah, so a common question everybody's asking when they're trying to order the hitch is, you know, which one's the best one for me? So we've got like four different hitches that are available right now, and it's really the spring bars that are just the differentiator between those hitches, right?
Explain what the spring bar is, because I don't know what one is.
Yeah, so the spring bar is going to be the piece that we use for weight distribution in order to allow you to distribute that weight up to your steer axle and such, right? So it'll go by your tongue weight, but we usually have like a dry weight number. There's all kinds of crazy numbers, but here's the bottom line. If you're about 750 pounds of tongue weight after you add in like your batteries and your propane onto it, then you're going to probably want to go with the 1400 system. So if you're 750 after you add that stuff in, the 1400 system is going to work all the way into that area because you're going to have the hitch weight you're still going to add into that. If you're 750 or below after that, then I would go with the 1000 system. There's rare occurrences where we'd need the 600 or 800, quite honestly, but people still look at those for different reasons. But 1000 or 1400 is going to be the two that you're going to probably choose.
So Brent, as a layperson like me, if I knew the benefits of the hitch and I knew what it could do for me, come on forward a little bit, Reed, or pin in. There you go. If I knew the benefits, but I wasn't, like, I didn't even understand half what he said there. So if you're a layperson like me, what's the best way to order? Do you go online and pick through the different options, or is it easiest just to call you?
You know what? Yeah, you can just give us a call. Honestly, it's easy to do that. You can, there's multiple ways you can get a hold of us now. But calling, you can just get one of us on the phone. We'll talk you through the whole thing. It's easy.
Excellent. And like I said, these guys answer the phone. I can't match their work ethic. These, between Brent and Sean, they answer the phone darn near 24/7. Well, I shouldn't quite say that. That might tick off old Sean in the other room. And by the way, Sean and I have been friends almost 40 years. That's how we know each other. And we have a closely knit group here, and I'm sure and I want you to know, we love our Pro Pride family. We love all of you. So we're so happy that we're able to do this now. Now, one thing I wanted to also talk to Brent about was the lot bar. I want him to explain it. I kind of get it, but let's let him explain. This is something that everyone does not purchase, but there is a benefit to it. I know dealers can really use it, but so can an individual, right? So Brent's going to explain the lot bar to you.
Let me grab it real quick. So this is it right here, if you haven't seen it, and it's a LOT, lot bar. When we're on the phone, sometimes it sounds like you're saying all kinds of different things, but that's what it is. We painted it orange because you don't need orange things on the road, right? So that's why we did that.
Do you guys get that joke?
We'll just let it go. So the lot bar actually was developed for dealers because sometimes they don't like to have to do more than they've got to do. So we developed it. It's got a 2-inch coupler on the front, or the front part of it here, and the rest of it goes into our hitch assembly, as you can see. So it looks like the stinger side of it, right? So the 2-inch ball will allow you to hook just a regular 2-inch hitch up to it and move it around. One thing you've got to use with this, though, that you guys need to know, is the link locking plate. This guy.
The link locking plate, guys, remember that.
This locks out the pivot point of the ProPride hitch and allows you to install this guy to where it doesn't have like a double joint. We don't want double joints. We want one joint, and that's what this is going to do for you, right?
So Brent, let's tell everyone what the benefit of it is. We know what it is now. What is the benefit of owning a lot bar? And also then follow up telling us what they cost.
Yeah. So there's a couple of benefits, actually. So you've got the benefit of taking it into a dealer. They don't have to worry about leaving your hitch bar in with them. You can just leave this lot bar with them where it's in there, and you don't have to worry about them losing your hitch bar, them having to move it around with something crazy. It's easy right there. Second benefit is going to be, so you've got like a crazy situation where you're not exactly in the ideal spot for hooking up or hitching or unhitching, this will allow you to actually put that in there, bring your trailer to a spot where it's actually level or easier to hook up, and then you can use your normal lap bar, I'm sorry, so, hitch bar to do that piece.
So let's say you were camping and you set your camper in a spot that you thought was going to work perfectly, and then it was like, oh geez, this isn't going to work. Now I got to set all this whole thing up again, and instead you can use this with a regular ball hitch.
Just to move it to a spot that may be a little bit more ideal for hitching up. A lot of people will have like specific spots they'll use in their driveway or their own property, right? And it's kind of a weird situation where you've got to like tuck it into the side and things. This is a perfect example of how you could use there that piece right there, right?
So to maneuver around your own home.
Absolutely. Right. Or even if you're using like a mover, a trailer mover, there's a lot of those different ones out there. This is a perfect item for that too, because it's got a coupler built in.
Excellent. So, and what do these things cost?
This guy is $190 is what we charge for that.
$190, and we have them currently in stock, don't we?
Just about, yeah. Actually, tomorrow we will. They're back from Powder Coat tomorrow. We had a whole bunch of them go out here recently, so yeah, we just got them rebuilt and coming back from Powder Coat tomorrow. So order it today, and we'll ship this week.
So the benefits are you don't have to spend all the time hooking up the entire, what would you call it, rig, the entire...
Yeah, just your whole hitch bar assembly.
You don't have to spend time setting up the entire hitch bar assembly. You can slide one of these on and move your... You can't really tow with it on the street, but you can move it.
5 miles an hour under, you got to keep that in mind too. It's not something to like go out on the roads with. It's got to be off-road for sure.
And it's under $200. So there we go.
There you go.
Now, I know this is our first episode of ProPride TV, and thank you, Brent. What a wonderful resource, and I guarantee if you call him, he's going to even know things that, like, I don't want to get you guys calling for everything, but he's got a lot of little tricks, or what do they call it nowadays, hacks. He's got a lot of little things like that. But also, what I want to let you know, by watching the first episode of ProPride TV, and if you order by the end of today, and I'm not going to cut anyone off with time zones because the people in California, they're 3 hours behind. We'll just say if Brent or Sean answer the phone today and you place an order, or if you place an order online, we will give you a, what is this, Brent?
It's a coupler lock. So this locks your ProPride system to your trailer. So this is a great second step of anti-theft for it. For sure.
So it's I know it's not, I'm going to try and give something each week, and I kind of have to arm wrestle Sean once in a while for stuff like this, but I guarantee I'll get something out of him every week. So this week it's a coupler lock, and remember, we just have 2 weeks left to order at 2020 pricing. So get a free lock, you get to talk to Brent, maybe ask him for a couple of tips, and you still get the real good pricing. But I don't have anything else for you today. So after this, I hope you guys have enjoyed it. And please submit questions. We will go over whatever you guys want to go over. And please give us feedback if you like ProPride TV. And I hope that we have entertained you and given you some information. Anything else you could think of, Brent?
Yeah, we appreciate you guys. And hopefully you appreciate this. And we'll see what we can answer next time for you.
Yeah, we love you guys. And thank you for being part of the family. This is David Jamison at ProPride Industries, the home of ProPride Hitch. And this is Brent. And we're signing off. Thank you for watching.